in May 2010, Jane Brewer signed 2281 to eliminate active studies program and targeted Austin studies program at the Tucson Unified School District.
I really believe that Chicano studies, that ethnic studies are patriotic because they do create the awareness, they do promote awareness that we are Americans, and it is our experience here as Chicanos in California, as Chicanos in America.
They're denying American history in a sense, because Chicano history, or any of the ethnic minorities, as in African, Asian, and Chicano, they're all part of American history. They made America.
My message for everyone is never give up on trying to figure out quién eres. People will put you down. People will try to confuse you. People will say things. People will be mean. But never give up on trying to figure out who you really are and what that stands for and where you came from. Because knowing that will empower you to keep going, will empower you to do better, and will make you that better person that you know you want to be.
A todos estos niños, que jovencitos de la secundaria, preparatoria, que aún están en el proceso de identificar qué es lo que quieren hacer ellos con su vida, qué metas tienen en cuestión educativa, que no se desanimen, que siempre hay una esperanza a poder lograr tus sueños. Siempre pon tu esfuerzo, pon tu corazón, ponle pasión, ponle dedicación, disciplina, ponle empeño y a todas las cosas que estás haciendo día con día en cuestión de tu escuela. Involúcrate en deportes, diviértete, ten amigos y sobresale, y sobre todo siempre sigue tus sueños.